Finding angles with the speed square. Use the pivot point here. The angles are neatly marked along your speed square right here. We're going to do a 35 degree angle. To find our other angle, we know that they must add up to 90. 35 plus 55 equals 90. 90 degrees plus 90 degrees makes the full 180. To find the inverse angle, we just have to add 90 plus 35, and that equals 125 degrees.